Y'all gonna turn on each other again. KO, I was wrong about you. It ain't gonna be you turning on him. It's gonna be Sami Zayn backstabbing his brother just like he backstabbed my whole damn family. That's you.
Facts. You know, I wish I was as good at anything as Jey Uso is at lying to himself. You want to act like everything's cool, like Roman Reigns is just fine with you guys losing the championship? Fine. You want to act like there's no cracks in the bloodline? Fine. You want to act like Solo wasn't ready to drop you last week? Fine. You want to keep ignoring everything I'm saying even though you know it's true? That's fine. I can already tell. Doesn't matter what I say, because I don't think you guys came out here just to talk, did you?
Nah. You know what? We did it.
Now, Jimmy, Jay, and Solo have their eyes set on the Kevin Owens and Sami Zayn.
I think the Savage is about to come out of Solo Sikoa.
And Jimmy and Jay as well, as they've got the tag team champions surrounded. And here we go, that's Riddle. Riddle's here, going right up to Solo Sikoa, and the chaos of the brawl underway on Friday Night SmackDown.
Well, the fuse has been lit. This is getting explosive right off the bat.
Kevin Owens fighting on our desk with Jay, sending Jay to the timekeeper's area. Solo went for the spike. Riddle. A couple of flash knees from Riddle to Sikoa.
Sikoa's out cold.
Riddle heading up to the top, and the Usos dragging their brother out of the ring.
Hey, you see this? Nothing you can do is going to change that. Just come for it, boys.
Well, the Bloodline has yet another problem to deal with now, and his name is Matt Riddle.